Hey, do you think I'm done today? What's up? What's going on? Said something wrong with Becky.
Becky?
Ah, I just said that.
Becky, what's up, my god? Oh, what's wrong?
She's not even done.
Ah, wait, sorry, Becky.
It must be really hard not having a voice.
Yeah, considering she can't talk.
Oh, you're being so mean. Becky hasn't had a voice in 2008.
Wait, why isn't she?
You don't know?
Dude, you're literally a queen too. You should watch it. But I want to hurry after you guys.
Then, inform him.
Okay. It was a Saturday afternoon in February 2008. Vocaloid like Miku and Astrid were just minutes. I was going well in the production of forthcoming Vocaloid. Until, a Vocaloid was produced for Tini. It must have been some kind of error. No one knows. But the Vocaloid was made before the most defining factor. It's voice! And thus, Otone Peke was created.
So basically she was made before.
Yeah.
So, how do you even understand her?
Well, usually she carries around a notebook, lightning.
Yeah, why aren't you today, Peke?
Oh! Well, it's frozen halfway. How do you even know what she's saying?
Well, we've known her for so long that we just... kinda know what she's saying, you know?
Oh... What?
Becky nearly was the point. She said she tired of not being able to sing.
Well, in that case, I guess I just...
No! You're going to tell us when Becky her voice, huh?
Becky... I said you...
Okay, then let's go!
Oh, okay.
2 hours later...
Guys, we've been looking for 2 hours. We can't keep up now.